The spider walk is a popular guitar technique drill that will help develop better coordination. And once you start to do it and you notice all the benefits it has to offer, you might just become addicted to doing a lot more technique drills. So let's help you turn into a guitar technique addict by getting you one of the best drills that there is, the spider walk. The spider walk works by crossing from one string over to the next adjacent string, and then it returns back to the initial string where you were on, and it completes its four-note cycle by heading back to the other adjacent string once more. While the fretting hand is moving back and forth between the two strings, your picking hand applies alternate picking from one string to the next by tracking the notes played by the fret hand. This exercise is great because it helps you move one step closer to becoming the best guitar player that you can be. To learn more, sign up for a free membership today at creativeguitarstudio.com.